What is with Matthew Newton trying to challenge me for my title of loosest Aussie bloke ever? He needs to back the fuck up, because I've been thrown out of a bar too for having the wrong shoes on. It was quite a dressy place. I was wearing globes. That's right, you heard me, cunt. I got your measure. If you don't believe me, check this shit out. I just do the dirtiest shit in bed with girls as well, man. Do some fucking nasty, sick shit, like full fucking... put my penis in their vagina. Sometimes. And like, it's pretty wet sometimes as well. Just get it in there anyway. When I play Wii, I don't even wrap the safety bit around my wrist. Someone will die. Fucking hell, Me and my mates just did a knock and run, knocked on a stranger's door, ran away. It was fucking hectic as, man. Lady came out and looked around. It was fucking close. I'm hiding. Is it safe to come out? Are there cops? I might just wait a few hours, eh? Yeah, for safety. Alright, cool, man. I'm gonna wait till dusk, just because she came out of her house. The old lady came out and looked around. I just pat stray dogs, man. I don't know whose dog this is. Could take me fucking hand off. I'm fucking cooked, man. How's I don't even get the checkpoint barrels in Donkey Kong? I just go the whole fucking level. Straight up. It's pretty crazy. Jump, Dixie! Should've got the checkpoint barrel. Fuck. Always vandalising shit like a crazy cunt. Like the other day, walking down the street, seeing this tree. And, yeah, ripped a few leaves off it. Big old handful. Just kept walking.
Not heaps, but enough to notice a bit of a difference in the tree. Whatever, cunt.
So this is my Uncle Robbo's property, hey? He's wild, man. If you thought I was loose, wait till you meet Uncle Robbo. He does, like, beer bongs and shit. It's when you scull beer through a funnel, hey? It's wild. Check this out. He's got an actual rape dungeon. She's a Norwegian backpacker. She's been in there since I was like 17. How's that? See you later. How's I haven't even texted mum yet to tell her that I made it here safely? I'm hard work for her, right? I'll shoot her a quick text.